Hey everybody, this is a video that I have been promising for quite a while. It is a quick demo of the beta of the version 2 of the command cards puzzle. You may remember from a previous video we did something very similar, similar to this for the spaceship, where you would take your acrylic card, put it in the slots, and in the old version there was an A and a B side, and it would either light up if it was correct or light up regardless, but you still had to figure out the color order. But in that one, each slot was always going to be a color. So right now we got a blue and a yellow. However, if we take this blue card, wherever we put it, it is going to light up blue. The yellow will light up yellow anywhere. And this is 90% of this is working. Right now, currently, anytime any card changes, slot 2 here does a little bit of a green flicker, and I'm 90% sure that's hardware, so I've still got to go in here and trace down if that's a bad part or just a bad wire on that one to get him not doing the little green pulse. We're going to add sound effects, and I also want to, right now this is just a bolted gang of four slots. I want to make this tweak the vectors slightly so I can make these four discrete components. That way it becomes easier to stack and customize. So if you want, you could have a three-step puzzle, a four slot, a six slot, or whatever, and they are already in kind of made to be in discrete components without needing one big old through bolt there getting the whole gang together. Also, some slight modifications going from version 2. Beta, I guess is going to be called, is if you look around at the back here, there's a mess, just an unholy mess of wires. This is kind of in prototyping. I just ran a wire if I was going to need the wire, and a lot of these are redundant. So right now I've actually got 5 independent 5-volt lines going to each slot, which I obviously don't need. So within each slot, rather than just having all these wires coming out here that are hard soldered to their particular components, there's actually going to be a card that's bolted into there, and there's going to be a solderable proto board in each slot that's going to have a plug on it, and so you just put your cable in there and your cable runs from here to your master, or potentially, depending on how I end up doing this, it will run from this one and just jump down to the next using shift registers and all of that wonderful goodness. And I think the other main, probably coolest feature of this one here is that the combination is settable. So I just got to plug that pin in right quick. Now I've just grabbed 4 cards at random. Out of the box, there is a set combination that's something like green, red, blue, yellow, or whatever, but it's totally arbitrary. So however many slots you have, if you were to get one of these, the Game Master can just insert. I gotta hold these in because I don't have the gravity working with me right now. Hold those in. There's a button on the proto board. Gonna push and hold that. And the whole thing flashes. And this is now the combination. So that if you want your combination to be, I guess in this case, purple, white, green, red, that is now the combination. So then when those cards are inserted again, that will then be what triggers your relay, which will engage or disengage your mag lock or whatever else you want this bad boy to do. So that's where the 2. Beta is right now. I'm going to keep on ironing out some kinks and working in some more features on that one. If anybody, if you're seeing this and say, oh, that's perfect for what I got, we are definitely pretty much to a place where we can start taking pre-orders on these, if that's your thing. If not, I hope you like this, are inspired by it, and I will keep on working through that and trying to show you where our troubleshooting and idea design process goes. We'll see you around.